New information this morning in a slashing at a lower Manhattan subway station that left a retired NYPD officer hurt. Police have now released these images of the suspect. The attack happened yesterday afternoon at the Wall Street station. Investigators say he approached the retired officer and began arguing before slashing the 47-year-old former cop. The retired officer received multiple stitches on his arm and is expected to be okay.